Gonna tear some shit up. Well, wow, she tested me a bit. Man, that's what I don't like. Again, it's just another tech skill monkey. I mean, all of these foxes now are tech skill monkeys, and I just have to learn to adjust. And I have to remember to, one, stay patient. And then, two, also maybe tighten up a little bit, too. That is true, Kellen. That is true. Because, man, they will self-immolate. They will just fucking collapse. And that's pretty much what I have to do. I just have to outsmart them. I mean, she clearly has the buttons, really, to do it. Like, she can push buttons. But the thing is, like, if I can outsmart her, really, that's the difference. I think that's where the differences lie, really. She's gonna hang herself into something. Yeah. Okay. Good? Yeah, it's a stock. Okay, she's hanging herself on something. I barely hit. Oh, no. Too fancy. Yep. Yeah. Well, I was a bit slow on it, but I played significantly better afterwards. I mean, she basically felt like, I don't know, she could have been a box user with the way her movement was. Either that or just really, really habitual. Because box users are fucking habitual with their movement. Yeah. It took a bit, I will say. Yeah, that's what I suspected, too. I mean, you can easily tell it's a box player. I could suspect that she was a box player.